Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm Mr. Barth. Those of you who haven't heard, this is English 11A. Listen up, I have one rule. Just one. If you don't wish to be here, don't come.
Dude, what does that mean?
It's not dude, it's Mr. Barth. The S is silent.
Gay.
Marcus.
No, you s. You dyke.
Hey, Marcus. Guess what?
What?
You're free to leave.
Like right now?
Like right now.
Alright, yo. I'll catch you later, man. What the f***? Want me to go to the dean's office?
I don't care where you're going. Everyone pull out a sheet of paper. I'd like to assess where your individual writing skills are.
What if we ain't got no paper?
Okay, here's the situation. You're dead. Alright? Write a brief but detailed essay about...
Hey, Jenkins, I asked you a question.
About what a friend or a parent might say about you during your funeral, okay? You have 30 minutes.
I asked you a motherfucking question, didn't I?
Anything else? That bag, it doesn't have any feelings. It's empty. I don't have any feelings you can hurt either. Okay. I understand you're angry. I used to be very angry too. Okay. I get it. You have no reason to be angry with me because I'm one of the few people that's here trying to give you an opportunity. Now, I'm going to ask you to just sit down and do your best. And I'll give you a piece of paper. How's that? Thank you.
Why did you throw Marcus out of class but not Jerry?
Well, I have to make an example out of somebody. I mean, Marcus verbally assaulted you. That's not allowed in my classroom. And what they say to me is immaterial. What's your name?
Meredith.
Nice to meet you, Meredith.
So you really don't care what the kids say to you? I wish I could be that strong.
It doesn't take strength, Meredith. You gotta understand that unfortunately most people lack self-awareness. You gotta keep that in mind as you head into the trench of your second period. You'll meet him again.